Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
There's always one in the crowd.
Do you see the case?
I do. It's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. Briefcase swap.
Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Thank you.
look.
Sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
What the fuck? Run!
Auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Whoa! Look out! Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
What is that?
Thank you.
Captain Roberts.
Is that?
Oh my God!
Hold it together.
Is it? Fuck! I'm gonna be thick.
All right, that's got it. Now Nicholas Crispin.
Beat.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Jesus, what's wrong with you?
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear. That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this. Fuck. Sick ones. Window. Money. So why even associate with him?
You ask me, he's just getting a foot in the door. Lucky about this.
I'm not taking a bullet for him.
Thank you.
motherfucker.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Gonna hit the back. not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's, a dish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. Monstering up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pearce. My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
Explain to me how the fuck some guy is managing to run around like Thompson Robinson.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Please state your emergency.
Look, I don't have any money on me.